Marlon and I are fine, okay? I allow him to be late and a jackass, and he helps me out in a lot of ways.
Preach!
Last week, I gave Marlon a very important stack of mail.
Oh, Lord.
You did remember to send the power bill.
Come on, Ash. This is me. Come on, you can...
Marlon, why are you here?
She's tripping.
Why did we divorce Marlon if we still have to put up with his obnoxious ass?
And he's not always obnoxious.
¿Qué pasa, mi amigo? We'll be right back.